It all hit me as soon as I entered the room. Anguish. Fear. Longing. I could instantly tell there was more to that clock than met the eye.
Locked.
What the hell happened here? Someone jotted this down recently. Burn marks? Broken glass and... is that salt? My senses jolted as I touched the phone. I could tell it had been used recently. To call me. Still works. Someone's been using it. Too small to fit a door. Grand opening, I assume. Hey, is that the first secretary? They must have had some big plans for this place. There we go. That's as far as it goes. There. An imprint. Is that... Thomas? Like a passage. As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare, but I'd seen it before. Looks like I'm in for another dive. Someone tried real hard to keep this place a secret. Wonder what's in here on the other side. Old invoices. Outdated documents. Wonder why someone put them out here. absorb some of that energy. See if it worked. Aha. Okay. Let's get the rest of me in there. Never get used to this. Ugh. I hate to think what kind of photos need this much secrecy. Okay, I know how this works. I need 3 liquids to develop the photo. That's 1. 2 more to go. Nope. Doesn't work. Hope he's not using it as a textbook. This should come in handy. I could sense something stirring behind that symbol, like a gust of wind moving a curtain. Suppressing, huh? Not sure I like the sound of that. Looks like there's a tray missing. Okay, that's all of them. missed my window. Now it's overexposed. Who's there? What the fuck is this? Hello? Are you all right?
Don't look at me!
Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures. Most people spend their whole lives seeing only a fraction of our reality. Lucky them. I have spent my whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality. Even as a child, I saw things that would break a grown man. Eventually, I grew into it. It became my normal. But that thing, it was anything but normal. I've never encountered anything like this. This ravenous. I felt lost. I came to Neva looking for answers, and all I got was more questions. What was that monster? Who was Thomas? And what did he want from me?
Marianne! Wake up, please! Marianne!
I woke up with icy water in my veins. I wanted nothing but to get out of there. To just get up and run until my legs give out, until my lungs collapse. But I knew I couldn't. It wouldn't have solved anything. And besides, sadness needed my help. Is someone there?
Mary and Happy.
You're okay.
Sadness? Is that you? Are you okay? What was that thing? Hello?
Find! Richard!
Richard? No, Sadness. The man I'm looking for is named Thomas. Who's Richard?
It's on the day room.
Day room? Are you trying to show me the way? What now? First Thomas, then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least sadness was still with me, in a way. Everywhere. How many people died here?
Cover your nose. Try not to look at him. The sooner we're done, the sooner we can get out of this place.
Definitely didn't need to feel that. those bolt cutters? Well, might be useful. If only I could reach them. Shit! Well, that's my 7 years bad luck.
Let me be frank. This case is problematic. My superiors want it to go away. I want it to go away. You can see how your statement complicates that? Comrade?
Yes, I understand.
Some things don't just go away. They stick. They echo.
The nurse. She did it. She killed them all. It was like something possessed her. Is that really what you want us to put on record?
It's what I saw.
The nurse? But how? Why? Thank you. locked. Some kids here.
Hello? Anyone? I'm sure they're here somewhere. No, no. Bernard wouldn't do that. He's nice.
Oh, she's talking to herself again. What a freak.
Hey, don't talk about her like that.
Shut up, Bernard.
This isn't funny.
I really don't think we should.
Shut the heck up, Bernard.
Guys!
Oh, kids can be such assholes sometimes. Show me something? What the hell? Interesting. Snowdrop, huh? Why does that sound familiar? Mm-hmm. As I got closer to the mirror, I felt a slight tug in my pocket. I could tell there was more to that figurine than just carved wood. I can feel it calling out to me. It was the first time that it ever happened. I touched the mirror and crossed over to the other side.